Welcome to the Washington State Department of Transportation. This video will show you how to apply for a job with WSDOT. Go to wsdot.wa.gov/employment. Click on Current Job Openings, and you'll be redirected to a list of WSDOT job opportunities on governmentjobs.com. Select Sign in the upper right-hand corner of the page. Enter your username or email and the password you chose when creating your NeoGov profile. Then click Sign in. Scrolling down on the home page will bring you to a list of WSDOT job openings. Once you've found a position you'd like to apply for, simply click on the job title to bring up additional information about the role. Clicking Apply will begin the application process. On the next page, you'll have an opportunity to confirm that all your previously entered profile information is completed and correct. If anything is missing or needs to be changed, select Edit on the corresponding section. Once you've confirmed the information is filled in and accurate, click Next to move on to the next section. Do this until you've reached the Questions tab. Here you'll find relevant questions for this job opening. You'll need to answer all required questions before clicking Proceed to Review at the bottom of the page. The review page will give you an opportunity to look over the information you've entered and to confirm its accuracy. Once you've done so, click Proceed to Certify and Submit. Clicking Accept and Submit on the next page will submit your application for review. Congratulations! You've just applied for a job with WSDOT.